What's wrong with pornography? Pornography teaches people to use others. Pornography teaches us to use people as objects. And Jesus Christ says no. People are not objects to get pleasure from. Instead, people are human beings with mind, emotions, a will. Get to know them as a person. Make a lifelong commitment to one person of the opposite sex, and then enjoy sex within the context of a lifelong commitment. That's biblical marriage.